Hi, I'm Julian, and I'm here at the Chop Chop Test Kitchen. Today, I'm going to show you how to measure ingredients. For dry ingredients like flour, rice, salt, berries, or yogurt, use dry measuring cups like these or measuring spoons. This is a dry measuring cup. This is for measuring dry ingredients. What you're going to do is you're going to take the measuring cup, scoop it into the flour, level it out, and pour it into the bowl. This is my friend Avery, and we're going to try measuring wet ingredients.
What do we need to measure wet ingredients?
What you'll need is a measuring cup like this, or measuring spoons like this. Now the difference between a dry measuring cup and a wet measuring cup is a wet measuring cup is better for pouring, when a dry measuring cup is better for scooping. Bend down to look at the markings at eye level.
Is yours on the line?
Is yours on the line?
Ish.
Now to measure with the measuring spoon, you'll take the measuring spoon, put it over the bowl, pour in your liquid, fill it to the top, and then pour it into the bowl.
And that's how you measure ingredients. Chop chop.
That's weird.
Subscribe to Chop Chop Magazine at chopchopmag.org/subscribe.